welcome to the channel. So a week ago, I reported that Dani Leigh gave birth to her baby girl and her alleged baby daddy is DaBaby. Now, sis was on Instagram, you know, flaunting her body, showing her body post-baby, post-pregnancy, you know. And, you know, every woman, you know, checks out their body, looks at their body after they have a baby. You're lying if you say you don't. The only difference is Dani Leigh decided to post hers on Instagram. So I'm about to go ahead and show that to you guys. Now, Dani Leigh didn't post anything out of the ordinary. Sis was just showing her body after she had her baby girl. Now, people in the comment section was being very harsh to her. Like, I don't understand. I know sometimes people might not like her. I understand, but dang, the lady just had a baby. Don't y'all think y'all should try to be nice and encourage her? One person in the comment section said, "I do not like her. Everything about her says trying too hard, like ew. Get the F and just be a baby mama mama." Someone else said, "She is still bleeding, sis, sit down. Why women want to snap back so fast? Just relax. It's not necessary to go back to an Instagram model the next day after giving birth." Someone else said, "I don't know why snapping back is such a big deal. I don't care who you are, we all have that little pouch at the bottom. That's why they pull their pants all the way up. I know that trick. Whole pregnancy and that hair ain't grow at all. Shaking mad bloody pad around. Go sit down." Literally, most of these celebrities posted something similar after they had their babies and they was getting love. Why would she do it? It is a problem. Y'all have y'all pick and choose. Someone else said, "Y'all saying she look good. She don't even look like her. First close up I've seen of her and the baby was the tripping. Like, this lady just had a baby. Y'all should be saying congratulations. Oh, you look great." But instead, everybody is bringing her down. And I don't understand it. Like, that's pretty messed up. But anyways, Dani Leigh decided to respond. And here's what sis responded with. So Dani Leigh reposted this and it was Michael Jackson pointing the middle finger. So I'm guessing that sis was like, "F all you haters that have something to say about what I posted." Like I said, I don't understand why people was talking about her the way they was. Like, I can understand, like, y'all probably don't like her, but damn, she did just have a baby. So that's it for the video, guys. Let me know your thoughts and opinions on this video down in the comment section below. Make sure you guys like, share, subscribe, and also hit the notification bell if you guys enjoyed this video. And as always, thanks for watching.